Hello and welcome. Now in this video, you are looking at the website TechSmith. And TechSmith is where you would buy your legal copy of Camtasia. If you don't have a copy of Camtasia, all you'll need to do is to go to the TechSmith.com website and click the Buy Now button. Now you can buy a download version or you can have a disc sent to you. And you can also have a maintenance agreement. Now what the maintenance agreement will do is it will allow you to have Camtasia upgraded for 50% of the cost of a new license. Typically, you would have to pay the full price of an upgrade, but if you do the maintenance agreement, you'll be able to get that at half price, and then they've got some other benefits here also. Now, the other thing you'll want to take note of is going to be the area for system requirements, and you'll find that in the leftmost corner. And if you go to this link, you want to make sure that your system matches up with these system requirements. And since Camtasia now installs on both Windows and the Mac, you'll want to make sure that you understand the individual requirements. And then there are some additional requirements here for Windows that you'll want to take note of if you're going to be using some of the add-ons. For example, you'll likely be using the add-on for PowerPoint. You want to make sure that you are able to use these as well as the video recording equipment. So now if everything now checks out for you and you don't have a current copy of Camtasia, then you can just click the Add to Cart button and then you can actually go ahead and pick up Camtasia Studio. Now it's quite possible that you may have a previous version of Camtasia already. And if that is the case, then Camtasia will typically send you a message when you open the program giving you the option that you can actually go to upgrade. You get this message if you don't have the most current version of Camtasia, which is Camtasia 9, you want to click the Upgrade Now button. It'll typically bring you to the pricing area, and you'll notice that it is going to be about half of the cost as if you're going to purchase it outright. Now, the other thing is, of course, you can actually go ahead and get the maintenance agreement also, and then that'll add on an additional fee. Now, once you've done that, you can click the Add to Cart button. And you'll be provided with the opportunity to get some other upsells. However, if you don't need them, all you need to do is either pick up the Camtasia upgrade and or the maintenance agreement. Now, in some cases, if you wait just a minute, you'll notice that Camtasia or TechSmith will offer you a 5% discount. And there is no special science for you to get this discount. Typically, they'll add it to your account if you don't check out right away. So once you have your 5% discount, if your pricing is what you want, then you can go ahead and check out. Now, when you get your upgrade certificate, you are going to want to keep this information. And the reason is that Camtasia 9 will run side by side with any other Camtasia version that you have. So in other words, it's not going to replace version 8 or version 7 or whatever version that you have. It can actually work side by side with that other version. So you are going to want to take this information, put it inside of your password manager or wherever it is that you keep your licenses, as well as your emails. So once you've done this, go ahead and download the new version of Camtasia. Now, if you're on a Windows PC, Camtasia 9 will download direct to your hard drive. Just click the Save button and Camtasia will start to download. Now, you're going to see Camtasia in your corner if you're using Chrome. It's going to be in a directory if you're using Internet Explorer or Firefox. You want to go ahead and click the executable file and get started installing Camtasia. Camtasia will ask you if you want to accept the license terms, and you'll want to read them if you haven't read them and make sure that you understand the terms. Now, a couple of things of note that you are agreeing to. One is that your license that you're purchasing is non-transferable. So technically, if you wanted to sell your version of Camtasia, you are not allowed to sell it and you're agreeing not to sell it. The other thing you're agreeing to is that Camtasia can be installed on two of your computers to be used by one person, yourself, and you are technically not supposed to use them both at the same time. So if you want to run a production machine, you'll have to make sure that you're running that production machine at a point in time at which you're not using the machine that you are currently using. So once you've read through the license, you'll want to go ahead and accept the terms and then click install. And then Camtasia will go through an installation process, and we're actually going to do this off camera. And once Camtasia has completed the installation process, we will come back in the next video. Okay, so with that, thanks, and I will see you in another video.